So I waited and waited. About 20 minutes later, I'm leaning against the hood of my car when he pulls up. Now, my dad's not a man who expresses a lot of emotion on a regular basis. As soon as he stepped out of his truck and he saw my car, he started to cry. And all of a sudden it hit me what I had just been through and how lucky I was. He ran over to me and gave me a hug. And here I am, a 45-year-old man, crying like a child in my father's arms, thankful to be alive. It's a moment I'll never forget.